I just made something unexpected, something sharp, something new. It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful, and it's mine. What else can I do?
Bring it in, bring it in. Good talk.
What else can I do?
Bring it in, bring it in. Bring it in, bring it in. Bring it in, bring it in.
I grow rose and rows of roses, floor de mayo, by the mile. I make perfect practice poses. So much hides behind my smile. What could I do if I just grew what I was feeling in the moment?
You know where you're going, whoa!
What could I do if I just knew it didn't need to be perfect? It just needed to be, and they let me be. A hurricane of jacarandas, strangling figs,
figs!
Hanging vines.
That's fine.
A ladder set up fills the air as I climb and I push through. What else can I do? Can I deliver us a river of sundew?
Careful, it's carnivorous, a little just won't do.
I wanna feel the shiver of something new.
I'm so sick of pretty, I want something true. Don't you
try to seem like your life's been a dream since the moment you opened
how
your eyes.
Far can these roots go down?
All I know are the problems you brought, but it's awesome to see how you rise.
How far can I rise through the roof to the skies? Let's go! A hurricane of jacarandas, strangling figs,
go!
Hanging vines. The mat is set up, fills the air as I climb and I push through.
What else? What else?
What can you do when you are deeply, madly, truly in the moment?
Moment, keep going.
What can you do when you know who you wanna be isn't perfect? Then I'll still be okay.
Thanks for watching this cover. I'm going to assume a lot of you came from Seige, which completely based Seige is awesome. If you did come from her, hi, hello, welcome. I post a bunch of stuff such as Minecraft roleplay, singing, voice acting on this channel when I can, so if you like that stuff, why not stick around? The subscribe button is really cool, you know, give it a nice little high five. Same with the notification bell, if you want to, of course. And if you found this cover because of me, then please check out Seige in the description. It was awesome collabing with her. Show her some love. Have an amazing day or night, y'all, and God bless.